The story of Torc is one of hard work, determination, and really smart people coming together to accomplish a goal that most people thought was impossible.
I feel self-driving cars will one day become part of everyone's lives. Like you get out from home, catch a self-driving car, do your own job while you're on your way and reach there without, you know, having to waste time on, you know, traffic jams or, you know, getting involved in accidents. Like you save lives, you do your own job and you use your time efficiently.
What I enjoy most about Torc, or why I would encourage people to join, is the people. It's a super challenging environment, super smart people. They really keep you engaged, they keep you thinking, keep you challenged, keep you motivated. What's really cool about it is that even having kind of that level of caliber of people, nobody is really competitive with each other. So it's really kind of an environment where people are really supporting other people's kind of goals, and it meshes together really well.
Everyone's always waiting for that next demo or the next project to be successful. And every success, we gain a little bit of an edge in the industry. And it's huge, and it's very exciting for people.